So we're currently en route to one of the largest Tesla meetups probably ever. There's going to be like 900 cars there, or what, 750 cars or something. Not quite sure the number of cars, but there's going to be a ton of Teslas there. I mean, all Teslas. But, yeah, it's been a while since I've posted a video, ever since coming back from Iceland. And I kind of had, like, an epiphany in Iceland, or had some time to think and reflect, and I'm no longer going to do a daily vlog.
What?! You're no longer doing the vlog! No.
It just doesn't make sense. Doesn't make sense for me.
Oh, my God.
And it's really a time sink, so I'm going to focus that energy on growing the sandwich business and occasionally doing vlogs like this when it's relevant. And today is certainly one of those days.
Can I still be in the vlog?
All right, so we just got to the event. It's currently 10:41, and people are just rolling in. Hey, that's right. Hey, that's right, man. Alright, so this is like one of the biggest events ever, and you can see all these cars, all these people, and it's only like 11 p.m. right now, so it's not even really full on yet, but oh my god! I just spotted Tesla Raj. What's up, man?
Suck, dude! I shot double trouble!
How's it going?
Raj is a walking meme, bro.
What's up, dude?
Who invited this guy?
What's up, man?
Dude, Arash.
Mr. Up, John, dude? How are you?
Great, man. This is epic. We have 900 paid attendees. There's going to be over 1,100 to 1,200 people here today, man. This is freaking wild. So,
what is this?
A Tesla Takeover. So, long story short, we literally are bringing people from all over California, people out of the state together to just come hang out, see some live music, look at customized Teslas. That's one of the biggest things about Teslas. People say you can't customize them. We even have a Porsche that was turned EV out here, and then just a bunch of food trucks and vendors. So really, it's just kind of like a county fair for Teslas.
That's dope. So, how many cars do you think we got in right now?
So far, we counted 328 cars.
329.
Yes, nice.
So, we're giving away sandwich here. 0005. I'll just read off the whole one. 698-0005. All right, there we go. Step right up.
Elon, we took over Madonna Inn. Look at this. Tesla Takeover 2021. We have over 1,100 adults and kids, and we all love Tesla and what you're doing. Thank you.
Later, man. Come visit. Khuda hafiz. So, finally chilling in the Plaid Model S.
There's no chilling.
And,
there's no chilling.
This is actually faster than a roller coaster. And are you going to tell us when you're going to launch?
I sure am, yeah.
Okay, cool, because otherwise this will just fly into my face.
Go. 0 to 40.
Ah! So, we just did a launch, and it felt like I was falling. I was like in the sheet. That was pretty intense.
Oh my god!
Dude, I love that the cars next to us started taking off, and then we just.
has a warp.
Wow! My vision got blurry. Dude.
The speed which we passed that truck next to us.
Oh my god.
Okay, so that was pretty awesome. I just did a plaid launch, and definitely a little bit nauseous, and also my vision went blurry during that launch. It was insane. Really fun, really cool, but I don't want to be a passenger in a launch. I want to try driving though. That'd be fun. I'd probably just drive it like this, honestly, or like this. This is so cool, and then it's just open. I love that. But this was the California takeover. It was really nice to just get to see everyone and meet people and talk about Scentwedge a little bit. And yeah, what'd you think, Ryan?
I thought it was great. I was thinking, well, if you were closing, do you want to mention this? Like, this is for like the last day.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Ryan doesn't want me to do this anymore. I did a lot of thinking in Iceland, and the daily vlog thing is a major time sink, so I'm actually thinking about stopping the daily vlog. Not quitting, but graduating to just doing a weekly or bi-weekly or bi-monthly or just a monthly video of Tesla-related stuff. So I guess that's it. I mean, I did it for 6 months every day. I think moving forward, it's going to be stuff like this and travel. But mostly Tesla related stuff. Thank you guys so much for following along. Thank you if you subscribed from day one. Thank you if you've watched every video or even if you've seen a few. I really appreciate it. And you know, I'm excited to share this journey with you. And thank you guys for following along. So if you like this video, please gently tap that like button and I'll see you tomorrow.
Maybe not.
Oh yeah. Actually, I'll see you when I see you.